Hi everyone, I'm speaking to you from Gutterson Fieldhouse, the historic home of the UVM hockey program that's currently undergoing an exciting renovation. I want to begin by acknowledging that this is a time like none other, and to offer my thoughts and the thoughts of all of us in Catamount Country to all of you in the hopes that you're staying safe and well. Since 1963, the University of Vermont men's hockey program has been a great source of pride for our campus, for our community, and for the entire state of Vermont. The program's long, proud history includes highly accomplished alumni who've gone on to excel in professional hockey and elsewhere, an incredibly passionate and loyal fan base, and the Gut, one of college hockey's most iconic venues. The goal for our program is clear, a championship team in every respect, in the classroom, in the community, and on the ice. And with this goal in mind, in February, we began our search for our head men's ice hockey coach to lead the program to a national level of competitive excellence while maintaining our long history of integrity, academic success, and community pride. I want to thank all of those who assisted us with the search process. President Garamella, our faculty athletic rep, John Kroc, my athletic department colleagues, several of our hockey alumni, our student athletes, and especially Associate Athletic Director, Joe Gervais. So, it is with a great deal of excitement that I introduce you to the fifth head men's hockey coach in the history of our program, Todd Woodcroft. Todd's experiences in hockey at the highest level, in the NHL and internationally, combined with his personal integrity and a strong desire to coach in a college setting, made him stand out among an outstanding pool of candidates. Todd will bring fresh perspective to our program, to our student athletes, and to our entire athletic department. His hockey knowledge, his communication skills, his ability to identify and develop players, and his passion for teaching the game are truly exceptional. The future is clearly bright for UVM hockey. And now, through the magic of Catamount TV, I bring you the head men's hockey coach at the University of Vermont, Todd Woodcroft.
Thank you, Jeff. To President Garamella, Athletic Director Jeff Schulman, and to everyone involved in the search for the next head coach of the UVM men's ice hockey team. To all the great fans that support UVM hockey, to all the friends of the program, the faculty, and current staff members. To all the alumni, the current players, and the future players. Thank you for this opportunity. For the past 4 years, I've been the luckiest coach in hockey. I've been surrounded by the best people and the best athletes in the world. I've created lifelong relationships with too many people to thank. To the great city of Winnipeg and the Schulman family and the entire Winnipeg Jets organization. To all the coaches, all the staff, to everybody who works at the Bell MTS Center and the Iceplex. And lastly, to the players. I am so proud to have worn the Jets logo. I never once felt that I worked a day when I was having the opportunity to work for the Winnipeg Jets. During this process, one of the best people I've ever had the luck to meet in my entire life, head coach Paul Maurice, gave me some sage advice. He said to make sure I interviewed the people that were interviewing me and to see if it would be a good fit. I know in my heart that this felt right from the very beginning. His other advice to me was to show everyone what to expect if Todd Woodcroft was named the next head coach of the UVM men's ice hockey team. What I've learned in my 20 years of professional experience is that what I do is more important than what I say. So do the players. I want you to know that this staff will be coaching a consistent message every day. We will be giving you every tool to succeed and to play at the next level if that's your goal. Our product on the ice will be a culmination of all we do every day. We will emphasize, celebrate, and recruit character that competes. We will be unwavering in our dedication to academic excellence, to serving the community, and making the alumni proud. And of course, competing every day. Players will know from my example, from day one, it's not what you are, it's what you can be. I look forward to being in Vermont very soon. And in these unprecedented times, I hope everyone watching is keeping safe and staying healthy. Thank you.